Right guys, this is probably going to be part one on cleaning that deck. So I'm armed with one of these guys. Just like to show you this. There's the sucky in bit. And there's the big bit that the sucky stuff in bit goes, the bits of the sucky stuff in bit goes into. And that's known as a sucky in bit, sucky thing bit stuff. Okay. Right. There you go. Oh shit. Hope you're getting this. January 1981. Right, be back in a minute. Right, now I'm not going to say this is the right or the wrong way. I've hoovered it, but what I've got now is a toothbrush, soft one, and at the end of the hoover, a dry toothbrush. What I'm going to do is just that, but at the same time, hoover the bits. I've given it a clean and it's only like the second stage. There's a lot more to go. It's all well and good trying to get it clean on the top, but you know, it could be crappy on the top working perfectly mechanically and electrically kind of thing, but if it's perfectly clean on the top and it's not working underneath, then so this is sort of live pre-recorded now kind of thing. I'm now gonna take this off. I've unscrewed the last few screws and let's have a look and see what sort of condition it is in underneath. Right, well, to be quite honest, looking at it like this, it doesn't look so bad. Bloody hell. And in fact, it doesn't look too bad at all, to be quite honest. Needs a good clean underneath. These are the pots, also known sliders, faders, underneath there. In fact, hold on, I'm going to pause it and get a closer look. Right, there we go. Looks in relatively good condition, but of course, who knows if it works. Now, I don't know if you can see this area here. Don't know if you noticed, I showed you that joystick at the top, and that enabled you to get some sort of quadraphonic sound around the room. I love the way this works. Check it out, look. Can you see how you've got these metal strips and they cross over at this point? So of course, logically, how that works is dependent on where it is dependent on the electricity passing through. Grooving DJ Paul, just explain to people how it works for crying out quiet. I'm gonna foggiest, but it just looks good. Right, if I just pull out, there is something else under there. That looks to me like the power supply. I've yet to look underneath the deck, so that should be quite interesting. But if I just show you, if I just put that there, like that, quite neat. That's like a little monitor. Look at that. Oh, shit. Right, that's just slid into a certain... Hold on. Right, I better put that back, hold on. Right, for all you techie people out there, we'll just have a close-up of the parts. Right, there you go, part one of the restoration of this guy here. Looks absolutely no different whatsoever, but it's going to take time. So there you go, practice and enjoy.